Well, we also learned how Alexa Bliss,
case
in point, can be a difference maker when you're the tag team champions.
Oh, hold on.
Oh no! Blue pants. You've got to be kidding me.
Get her, Blue Pants.
Of course, Blue Pants was the equalizer for the Vaudevillains at TakeOver Brooklyn. But oh man, there is certainly no love lost between these two.
Alexa Bliss was the equalizer for Blake and Murphy. Well, Blue Pants does the same for the tag team champs.
Oh! English going for the drop kick, and Blake slammed on the brakes. Whoa! Oh. English taking it to both Blake and Murphy.
Hey, all right.
That's pretty manly.
Wow. Oh, hold on. Oh! Beautiful back suplex.
That comes down.
NXT Tag Team titles on the line. The champions are the Vaudevillains. It could be on their way to retaining. Rolling senton. The tag was made. Aiden English to the top rope. Oh, now to the second. Hold on. Here it comes. Oh, my goodness.
He got the knees up.
What a counter by Blake. Tag made. And now Murphy. Oh!
That's it. We're going to have new tag champs.
New champions here. Shoulders are down.
No.
And somehow Aiden English able to get the shoulder off.
That was close.
Whoop.
Great agility by Aiden English.
Ooh. There goes Murphy.
For about 12 feet in the air, tag made, and now Simon Gotch, the legal man here. Whirling.